Arrest warrant issued against Rakhi Sawant. A local court here issued an arrest warrant against Bollywood actress Rakhi Sawant for allegedly making objectionable remarks against sage Valmiki, who wrote the mythological Hindu epic Ramayana. The warrant was issued on March 9 on the basis of a complaint filed against her for allegedly hurting religious sentiments of Valmiki community with her comments on a program on a private television channel last year, police said today. By doing so, she has hurt the religious sentiments for a large number of his followers, the complaint said. A two-member team of the Ludhiana police has left for Mumbai with the arrest warrant, a police official said. Rakhi Sawant had failed to appear before the court during the last hearing held on March 9 despite the court issuing her repeated summons. The next hearing of the case is scheduled for April 10. So what are your views on this story? Do share in the comment box below. And for more such TV updates, please subscribe our channel TV Primetime.